welcome to Copenhagen, and more than anything, welcome to the beach, welcome to the ocean. Today is a new moon. It's a beautiful place where we can sit down and just be with this new energy that has taken place. So therefore, I invite you now to either lie down, sit, or even stand up, whatever feels right for you, but make sure you're really, really comfortable wherever you choose to be. So in your very own time now, gently closing the eyes and just starting to connect to that breath. Taking nice deep breaths in through the nose. And as you exhale, just feeling yourself grounding down. And again, taking a nice deep breath in through the nose. And as you exhale, just letting go of the day, letting go of any stories, anything that is no longer serving you. Just really allowing yourself to be exactly in this state. You are where you are supposed to be. Whatever you are thinking, feeling, or sensing is exactly the way it's supposed to be for you right now, at this point in time. And in this space, just gently dispersing anything that is no longer needed into the ocean. Every single inhalation bringing in exactly what you need, and with every single exhalation letting go of what you don't. This is your time just for you. If you choose to focus on anything right now, then just focus on the breath and the ocean. So as you inhale, feel the waves coming in, and as you exhale, allow them to disperse out. And you continue like that. And in this beautiful space, just feeling yourself sinking down a little deeper. Going all the way down into the center, the heart space of the ocean. And in the ocean, sensing all of the colors. All the colors of the rainbow. Coming straight from the ocean into every single cell of your being. Purifying, clarifying, magnifying everything that is right for you at this moment in time. Allowing your mind to find clarity, your body to find purity, and allowing for your heart to understand what you need and what you no longer need. Remembering who you are, this is your moment, this is your time, this is your space. Allowing yourself to relax even deeper now. Nothing to do, no one to do. And just feeling the gentleness of the waves as they come and as they go. Allowing yourself to ride any emotions like a wave. As the wave comes, you ride it, and as it leaves you, it disperses down. Just allowing this time. And in this beautiful waters that you are now bathing in, feeling the sunshine of the waters. The water encapsulates all that beautiful sun energy during the day, and right now is the moment where you can allow all the cells to be restored and rebalanced and replenished. So as you lie here, just bathe in that beautiful sensation of sunshine, warmth, love, and light. Relaxing even deeper now, down, down, deep, 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 through the feet, growing roots even deeper. Allowing yourself to be one with the ocean, having that sensation of just floating, so light, so bright. Going even deeper now, allowing the shoulder blades to relax, allowing the eyeballs to fall back into their sockets, and allowing the space between the eyebrows to release and let go. Nothing to worry about right now. Feeling so calm, feeling so loved. Remembering who you are, always have been, and always will be. The essence of you is love. And now really allowing this pure loving energy to be magnified through every single cell of your being on all levels, spiritually, mentally, emotionally, and physically. allowing every single cell to shine forth with love and light, all the colors of the rainbow. Feeling yourself harmonizing, balancing, replenishing, restoring. Very gently, when it is time for you to leave this place, start to feel the ground below your feet, or below your body if you're lying down. And slowly start to bring your breath and your awareness into the center of your heart, into your body again. Every single inhalation, feeling your consciousness coming a little closer, and a little closer. And finally allowing it to arrive all the way back into the body, where you can start to gently move fingers and toes. And then placing the hands onto your heart, the right hand is lifted. Giving hand, placing it onto your heart, and the left hand, the receiving hand, placing that onto the right, and breathing in union between the giving and the receiving. Between the masculine and the feminine, between the doing and the being. And finding that space right there in the center where the two energies meet and align. And in that space, softening down even further. And if you are really quiet in this moment, perhaps you can even hear the blessings that are being brought to you in this very moment. In this very moment, everything is okay. And very gently bowing your forehead down towards your heart and thanking yourself for taking this time out of your busy schedules. Taking this time out just for you. And reminding yourself that by taking time just for you, you are allowing others to do the same. And thus creating a much more harmonious world. A place where everyone can be strong within themselves. Place where everyone, coming from a place of love, can love one another a little more. World love begins with self-love. Gently blinking your eyes open, coming back into the body, back into this space. And thanking this beautiful space in Koh Phangan in Thailand, thanking the Mother Earth and Father Sky, thanking the ocean. Thanking me, thanking you, thanking my beautiful boyfriend for taking this time out of his time to make this video. From my heart to yours, namaste.